Dr. Knowles, are we ready? The injection.
Yes, into the cephalic vein.
Not having any second thoughts about this, not getting a little nervous.
Of course not. This was my idea in the first place. I want to get back at him for ignoring my brilliant ideas.
Well, if that's the case, you won't mind me bringing a couple of friends in, just to make sure things run smoothly. Gentlemen. Say hello to the good doctor.
Nobody else was supposed to be here. Security could easily have noticed them without my verification.
Look, stop complaining and get on with the job in hand. Then we can all go back to Axiom.
Huh.